Melanie Droxler, now makes her home down in Georgia. Office manager in R2B2. Pro-mod driver, funny car driver. All-around spokesperson. Get her done. Driving this ProCare RX. 1953 Corvette. Now, this has got the Allen Johnson combination. Turbocharged Chevrolet with an automatic transmission. It is unique in the world of Pro-mod. Roger Burgess had been driving earlier in the season, but Roger's going to be able to just a minute with his brand new in-house built replacement for this ride. What do you mean, you guys? Taking control of all that is Pro-mod. And Mike Gannon, that Mustang ran very well down in Atlanta. They made a couple of career best runs in qualifying. Had some issues come race day. Mustang a moment ago, this supercharged version of the Mustang. Melanie, in her new ride, walked out of the car, fell down in the car, climbing the ladder down at R2B.